Let's continue Terminus. So we tried out the martial artist last time. Maybe I'll try out the construction worker. Hello, hey. Vegetarian. Zombies don't travel places during the day. Try out this lifting. Nice. So if there's a zombie near me, I can lob a piece of furniture at it. And I can move with it too. To see if I spend the night here. A street map yet. I'm pretty low on energy, so maybe I'll spend the night here. Alone? Yeah, no problem. Yeah, it's been fun so far. Knife spear. A knife, planks, and tape. Can make diagonal attacks. Take my rags with me. Sunrise. We're still all the way over the north. Oh shit. not do the same mistake last time. I have to hop off the railroad at some point to get some supplies. Doesn't help that we don't have a street map. Ooh, restaurant. Spent the night here. Sleep in the kitchen. Nice frying pan. Potatoes and tomato, my favorite. Nice banana bread with tomatoes. Railroad. Yeah, today they released a patch that disabled the question box when using the MP3 player. They also made it not consume any AP, but the morale is only 2 now. Need to find a place to spend the night. Station.
Thank you.
northeast this time. Oh crap. Ooh, this has a bunch of fuel. Could go a long way with this. There's zombies there, the other side. Be multiples, I guess. But he has a nice route. Jesus. They got in. Go behind this door and wait for sunrise. That was firefighter zombie. Fuel here. Discover one more location. Get really lucky. Hey. I need to find some food somewhere. Oh, there we go. Someone left some canned ham in the library. More canned food. Very high satiety ones too. I'd rather not be in the railroad during night time, so maybe we'll spend the night here. Study the routes ahead of us. Through a couple railroads and then go to that house to maybe find some food for the last push. Damn it. Can't get any sleep here. Reinforced it. Thank you. We can just make a push for the terminus itself. Alright. Looks like that's blocked by debris, so maybe not. The disease, I had the antibiotics. Make sure that I get all the notifications before I use the antibiotics. Railroad. That's the last step to terminus. Gotta be real careful when we approach it though, because we don't have any firearms. Our AP full. Antidepressants. Let's head in. Start covering us. limbless zombie. There we go. Construction workers survived. Chef, labor artists, even in the zombie world, cooking is the best morale booster. Other item, frying pan. Add 5 morale recovery to cooking. Dexterity, agility, health and strength. Farmer, harvester, they know how to harvest the most crops from the fields. Garden yield, rake starter. I guess we can like stay in a location for a bit longer to farm stuff. Doctor, master of healing, even in difficult circumstances their healing skills shine. Heal yourself or surrounding companions. Recover 6 HP with first aid. Add sprain healing to first aid. Add bleed healing to first aid. Try out the chef. Stores from status ailments, bleeding twice as fast when sleeping. You can sleep outside the building, sleep quality doesn't go below 100. Bitten by a zombie, the zombification condition is added instead of dying immediately. Zombification can be cured with antibiotics. Oh shit. Avoid sprains when crossing windows or fences. Ooh, ammo. can't carry too much stuff this time. Kitchen knife. Be our place for the night. Ramen, chips and nuts. Nothing better than that. Fuck. And so I have the trait that even if a zombie does bite me, I can heal it with antibiotics. It's a dead squirrel. Protein. Oh shit. A knife, I could butcher the squirrel. machete work?
Have to.
electronics store, I might find a radio here. Way too heavy. Holy shit, all these flashlights. Not super comfy living, sleeping in a room with disassembled zombies. Crap. Ooh. Extra food. I'm not giving them antibiotics. I don't want to try out throwing a Molotov in one of these houses at some point. Clothing. Don't even know where the terminus is yet. Well, now we know the general direction. Looks like it's north. West. Adrenaline shots either. Damn. Unlucky. Couldn't stay at the fortified house either. Thank you. Well, thanks. Really need to find something to set fires with so I can cook stuff. Let's make our own lighter. Ooh, rat. There's a pharmacy where we're going. Not a lot of electronics stores close to us. Thank you. to use the pharmacy as a resting place. Crowbar, I can force this open. Not in good shape. A street map. And there's no eastern connections here. Thank you. had to look for a window to break so I could make a glass knife to butcher the bird. To go hungry for a bit. Okay, go out to the railroad and look for another place. We could hopefully find some food. Last hope. I can't put in medicine yet. Cereal. Nice. I just need to find some clothing. Should get warmer in this house, but still. Ooh, and a pistol. Sky009, thank you for the follow. No clothing here. I'm gonna die anyways, let's see what this does. Wake up after 3 hours. And a zombie got in. Zombie's having a really hard time killing an unconscious body. Don't have the AP to deal with this anymore. This is it. The security guard, we get nighttime vision. Our vision is so good. I should do that more. Can't really say, I haven't really looked at the stats. Nice, non-perishable food. Dangerous place right next to us. Not yet, at least. No fisherman class yet. Really cool if we'd fix this, actually. First, try fixing it tomorrow. Feels so good to see during night time. I mean, it's an early access, who knows, they might add one. Let's start fixing this car. Hi, thanks for dropping by. car is fixed. I can travel to 3 distance with this. Ooh, police station, that might be worth making a stop at. Oh damn. Yeah, those are real spicy. Ooh, rifle. Nice, got a map of the northern areas. Broken radio. Need a screwdriver. I didn't find a pistol for that suppressor. Oh, survivor. You do you. We'll spend the night here. What's that other survivor doing? Oh shit. Damn it, I just want to talk to you. Ooh, recruiting him would be cool. Give him some stuff to get reliability. Sweet. This is awesome. Nice, now we've got a silent pistol. They didn't have a radio either, though. Yeah, the fuel ran out, I forgot. I'd give most of my stuff to Megan, actually. They're a construction worker, they've got a shit ton of strength. Nice. Gate zombie, so I'd rather not kill it. Oh, even attacking it gives you disease. Damn. Mm-hmm. They're gonna be real spicy. Grocery store would be a nice place to hit. Last one missed. Screwdriver. We can start fixing the radio. Find out where Terminus is located. Oh, she's actually got some dexterity. We should give them to her. Okay, it's pretty far from us still. That'll be our next destination. Oh crap. have to use the tape for my own armor. Oof, rifle scope. Yeah, it's like completely black ramen sauce. It just looks like death. Is it the one with the chicken on it? That package? Yeah, that exact one. Comes with kimchi bits. Nice. Keep swapping out of the character that I had selected in the previous turn. Thank you. just go into that room and spend the night there. Red dot sight. I've heard that they're good, just insanely spicy. It builds up slowly. Ooh, 5 ammo. Tunnel might be a problem. do have shovels, but I still really don't like the tunnel. And there's that house with the relief supplies the other way. Ooh, so much ammo. Damn, there's a lot of zombies here. It's the tough zombie taken care of. Is it bad? Okay. Okay. Hmm. A lot of people would probably exaggerate the burn for entertainment. Oh yeah, there's an even spicier one. God damn it. Holy shit, that was a lot of hits. What? Oh shit, I didn't have the infection resistance, I guess. Or I thought I did. But maybe if it gets triggered multiple times, it's an instant infection. Hmm. I gotta end it here for today. Yeah, I gotta get some more thermal paste so I can actually install those new pots that just arrived. But yeah, I'll see everyone for the next stream.